was the 29th of September, 1969. On the 29th of September, in 1969, at 9:59 in the evening, folks are doing fine. Then the earth began a shaking, and the rocks begin to roll. The earth began a shaking, and the rocks begin to roll. The beasts all fled the valley, and the human blood run cold. Fire on the mountain, the stars fell from the sky, the buildings start to crumble, the children scream and cry, terror in the valley, wreckage and ruin. All those 30 faithful seconds brought that Tulbagh earthquake blues. Then the world collapsed around them as the flames came racing through. Around them as the flames came racing through. Those 30 faithful seconds, they faced the Tulbagh earthquake true. There was a and when the sun come up in the morning, they had nothing left to do. And when the sun came up that morning, there was nothing left to lose. Tulbagh earthquake blues. It was the 29th of September, 1969. The 29th of September, 1969. And sometimes in the morning, there's nothing you can do. And some days when you wake up, you've nothing left to lose.